the European Commission for Justice, Fundamental Rights and Citizenship, or ECJFRC, is currently finishing up the language on a proposed internet privacy law titled The Right to Be Forgotten. The law's mission is to provide people the right to permanently delete unflattering data about themselves, thus allowing them to escape their pasts and be figuratively forgotten, at least as far as the cloud is concerned. But if not handled properly, this well-intentioned proposition could easily turn into a Euro-SOPA. Let's just say that I get nostalgic one night over one too many Jaeger shots and post a pic on Facebook of me as a college freshman looking like a castaway from Shadow Dance Island. In the morning, I say, whoops, no thank you, and delete the offending picture. No harm, no foul. But during the night, you saw the picture, captured it, and uploaded it to your own Facebook page. Now, according to the right to be forgotten, unless you and Facebook can prove the picture is of artistic or literary value, it must be removed, and let's face it, Facebook ain't gonna go through the hassle. They'll just take it down. That's okay, but now think about this. If you use the picture in a genius article or essay about goofy gothic teenagers in the 90s and post it on your website, the right to be forgotten will not only go after you, but all those linking to your site as well, which will likely result in your work being stricken from search engines like Google, again, just so they can avoid the hassle. And all this will happen well before the case ever sees a courtroom. So, what do you think? Does an individual's sense of shame warrant the abrupt disappearance of public data?